This looks like it would have been the kitchen slash cafeteria, maybe, because of the vent right there. Wow, the decay in this building is absolutely beautiful.
Those chairs have rusted to nothing.
Can't imagine how long ago this place was abandoned. This is one of the most beautifully decayed abandoned schools I've ever been in. Wow, it actually seems like a decent amount was left behind here.
Old jugs. Civilization is overrated.
McDonald's. This cup really says a lot about this place, because it really is in the middle of nowhere. This may have shown the kids that it's not so bad being in the middle of nowhere. Society's kind of whack anyways.
This chair is just
super cool and vintage. It's really strong, made from really thick wood. That's what she said.
Some really cool teacups and stuff left behind here. Plates. A real swell joint. Fake plant.
This could have been the offices back here, like the principal office and such. Just gives off that type of vibe. Nurse's office, maybe, with the sink. Turn off lights, conserve energy. No way. Love when these machines are left behind. You can tell it's super old, because look at that, 45 cents. I've never seen a machine that said 45 cents for a drink. Wow, this is vintage. It's wooden too. This is awesome. Super amazing. Classroom's still set up for the most part. It's been moved around a little bit. All the chairs are still there. You can still see the books on the shelves back there. Teacher's desk. Left open on the teacher's desk. Maybe this was the science room. A few of the chairs are still lined up. It's a time lapse with the amount of decay and growth there is in here, and how some stuff is still set up. It's just absolutely amazing to me. Interdependence of people. Growing in this room. That's amazing. This place really shows how nature would just take over if humans were to up and leave one day. It's crawling through the roof. Wow. tree growing. Were in this school. Looks like this part of the school has completely collapsed. Wow, there's nothing left.